Hi, I'm Hayden Manning from Caltrans News Flash.
There are approximately 15,000 culverts in San Diego and Imperial counties. The culverts are inventoried with the aid of GIS mapping. Using as-built drawings and aerial photographs, GPS coordinates taken from the computer are downloaded to a handheld unit that can be used in the field.
Once we get access to our culverts, for smaller diameter culverts, we use two different types of video systems. For one of them, it's a wireless one. We've used it on multiple times. It's a lot easier to use, it's lightweight, and we use it for quick inspections. The second system is a little bit larger, bulky system, but it's used for reporting. It can measure cracks, defects, water level, and also has an LCD screen that you can see online and you can measure. You can also video record and share online.
Thanks to our rock scaling and climbing classes, which has recently been featured in Someone's Gotta Do It with Mike Rowe, two of us in the program are certified for rappelling down the slopes to access our culverts safely.
Data from the field is uploaded to a server where it can be identified for problems and any recommended preventative maintenance. In some cases, a culvert simply just needs to be cleaned. In that case, a vector truck is used to suck out the sediment from the culvert. The vector truck is simply just used like a giant vacuum cleaner. Water is shot down the culvert, and the vacuum tube is stuck down the culvert to suck up the excess sediment. From office work to field work, you can see why the culvert inspection program is so important. I'm Hayden Manning for Caltrans News Flash, and I'll see you next time.